Well, businesswoman Lauren Neuman seemed stunned last night when she was chosen as the new Anne Arundel County executive. She was sworn in this morning, replacing the disgraced John Leopold. 11 News reporter Lowell Melser now joins us now from Annapolis, and he has the very latest for us. Lowell?
Yeah, Rod, Laura Neuman beat out 15 other Republican candidates, some with a lot of political experience, last night here in Anne Arundel County. The thing is, though, nobody really knows who she is. Who is Laura Neuman?
That name is unknown to me.
Does that worry you at all? Or
A little bit, considering, you know, what's happened in the past.
For most folks in Anne Arundel County, the name just doesn't ring a bell. Last night, the county council elected a new county executive.
The one that nobody knows anything about.
Well, Anne Arundel County's new executive knows that she is an unknown, and she's just fine with it, being sworn in this morning in Annapolis, replacing the disgraced former executive John Leopold.
My vision is one for excellence in Anne Arundel County. Anne Arundel County has more resources than any county in the state of Maryland. We will be a leader in the state of Maryland.
Neuman's story as to how she got to this point is an interesting one. She never graduated college or even high school, but later earned her GED and convinced Loyola University to admit her to their MBA program. She also told the council Thursday evening that she was a rape victim. Before accepting her new job Friday, she had been the CEO of the Howard County Economic Development Authority. Howard County Executive Ken Ullman, a Democrat, appointed her.
She asked me my advice, and I encouraged her to do what she thought was right. She loves Anne Arundel County, and very few people get a chance to govern the place that they live.
In the meantime, Neuman admits she's got a tough job ahead, but as for folks in the county, some are not too optimistic.
Well, my husband just said she's from Anne Arundel County. Okay, but she's been working in Howard County. How much does she really know about our county and what we need here?
And others are putting faith in the county council to do the right thing.
After what happened with the last county executive, I guess I'll put my faith in the council.
And Laura Neuman is hoping after today a lot more people will start knowing her name. By the way, she will now serve out the remaining 22-month term that former executive John Leopold, left behind. There's no word, though, on whether she will seek re-election at the end of that term. We're live in Annapolis tonight. I'm Lowell Melser, WBAL-TV 11 News.